This is the island of Westry, one of Orkney's North Isles, which lies about 1.5 hours by ferry from Kirkwall. In the background you can see Papa Westry or Pappy. Both are growing communities, having suffered population decline, but now fighting back with about 600 folk here in Westry and 80 or so in Pappy. We also have a Gold Award eco-congregation in each isle, which rather than seeing as a badge of pride, must be seen more as a challenge to maintain standards and improving them, because there's still so much to do. Today there's very little wind, so the community turbines are standing still. If you're looking in from an urban perspective, you might think of this as a rural, barren, even wilderness place, but it's not. This is a highly industrialised scene, just industry in a different way. Almost all the land is farmed and dotted with wind turbines. The sea is farmed too, with a local fishing fleet and a fish farm, which some years ago now became Europe's first fully certified organic salmon farm. Many of the homes and other buildings draw heating through ground source or air source heat pumps, so there's plenty of industry. John the Baptist quotes from Isaiah as the voice of the one who shouts urgently in the wilderness to make the path straight and prepare the way of the Lord. For all of us, whether we live rurally or in the most urban of settings, we still have a path to prepare and a challenge to smooth out the roughness. Not by thinking we can somehow lord it over creation and nature, but by working with the creative gifts to harness what's there productively, respectfully, and sustainably. Every time we build the blocks of community, every time we include the excluded, every time we do something towards climate justice, economic justice, social justice, which are all God's justice, then we take these steps. There's rarely been a more urgent, but there's never been a better time to engage with this, not as the voice of one, but of many. God bless you in your Advent journey.